Nigga, what the fuck? What the fuck? Homie, I made you rich, paid your rent.
Damn right.
Biting that hand that was feeding you, this shit don't make any sense. Nigga, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
You know this is that real shit. How you gon' forget who built this?
Huh?
I'm the one who made the company all the millions. Now you got problems to deal with. Man, this is tough luck. See, a couple weeks ago we was buzz. And that dude that was killing shit was us. Till you turned on me, homie, that's fucked up. I ain't keeping this shit on the hush, hush. On my chest, I just carry too much stuff. I done had it enough, it's enough, bro. Plus, I needed something to get my buzz up. You done fuck with the wrong dude. Ain't no telling what Hobson is gon' do. Reaping up on you. Quit your sleeping, I told you. This a motherfucking journey we finna go through. If I had so much to lose, I swear to God, I'd probably beat up and choke you.
Damn.
Nigga, this is that raw shit.
Right.
That organic flow you probably see up in Whole Foods. Shivering me timbers. Something's fishy about you, Mr. D. Ritter. When I told you that I wanted new management, why the fuck you throw a fit and seem bitter? Why you catch an attitude whenever I question you about all my fucking percentages? I know why.
Why?
You been bending it in your benefit. Your honor, I'm innocent. This nigga crazy. I'm telling all of my people.
You tell him.
He taking all of my C-notes. See, he has a gambling issue. He takes the cash and blows it all like casinos. Damn.
Uh-oh.
When I bring up my royalties, you start avoiding me. That's some disloyalty. You woke up the evil boy in me. Your ass is poisoning. Tell me why you would destroy me. This was a fucking vision that I had created with your brother. But you too infatuated with the money. You killed it and ran it straight into the gutter. Now I think, why'd I make the A and me the boss? You keep pissing a whole lot of people off. Our whole label came out with a weak result. You on that same bullshit to nigga, bro.
Nigga, I don't know what you thought. I can't see the blood walls. Shocking the walls. I ain't going down. I don't know what you know.
I got some more shit to say. Yeah.
It's supposed to be fuck volume, isn't it? Thought it was music above all the business. But you just said fuck all you niggas. You tarnished the brand and you started a front volume fitness. Come on, I really think. Got us portraying something we really ain't. How we supposed to be ill when you on our website with a shake weight trying to be Billy Blanks?
Nigga, thanks.